may be fault behind of logic IC or